the shopping and entertaining and all the travel, this time of year can get pretty stressful and you can feel all locked up and tense, right? Well, here with a workout that can really help us unwind are the founders of Tone It Up. Welcome back, our good friends, Katrina Scott and Karena Dawn. Welcome back, ladies.
Thanks for having us.
And Maria is joining us as well for this workout because, well, the holidays are upon us. And I think we all need a little stress relief around this time, don't we, girls?
This is gonna be nice, gentle. In the holiday season, we want you to remember to take care of yourself first. And then everyone around you.
Just how much are we taking care of everyone else and cooking and events and parties and all that stuff. So it's just really making sure you can reconnect with your own body and your breath. So we're gonna take you through a few different yoga stretches.
Yes. Oh, yoga inspired, this is lovely.
And they're also dynamic, so it's toning at the same time. All inspired by apps or moves from our app.
Yeah, Tone It Up, which is really
great.
I'm
already at appetizers. I'm like, call it an app.
Also inspired from apps, because when you have those apps, you're gonna need to tone it up a little bit.
So I saw some food on the way in, actually.
I know, you guys just made a turkey out there.
There's food everywhere on this set, just FYI. Okay, so what's our first move? Okay.
So at home, grab a mat or
let's do this together.
Yeah, I don't know. Step towards the back, and then let's bring our right foot forward.
Okay.
And we're coming into a warrior two.
Okay.
Bring your arms out in front of you, gaze over your middle finger, holding here, get a nice deep bend in the front leg. And now let's straighten the front leg.
Ooh. So when you say warrior two, Karena, for people at home who may not know, the back foot needs to sort of
45 degrees.
Yeah.
And we're moving really slowly and we're breathing. The most important thing about these moves, it's really just about connecting with your body because we get so disconnected during the holidays. So staying present, feeling your breath, feeling your body as it moves.
What are the benefits of this exactly? Besides connecting with your body.
That's all you need.
And the apps.
Your arms are holding them stable, so you're engaged with your upper body, and then we're working our lower body here too. Mm-hmm. Our booty, our quads.
Yeah, I'll tell you the benefit. My quads are burning really bad right now.
All right, and then we'll hold here, and Ben and Kat's taking us to the next.
All right, now we're just gonna go into a crescent lunge. So facing forward, your back toe is on the ground behind you, and we're going to bring our hands behind us, opening up that chest. Woo! Oh. Now, a lot long hours on the computer, on our phone, pushing things, we wanna open up that chest. Now I just want you to drop down, bend both knees, now straighten that back knee, and then lean forward for a little humble warrior. And then come up, it's actually in a crescent, but, and then straighten those legs, drop down, straighten that back leg, and then lean forward.
Oh my goodness.
This feels nice. Let's do two more. And come up, bend, straighten that back leg, and lean forward. This feels amazing.
Definitely feel it in my hamstrings.
Wow. Hamstrings, quads, core, and just really focusing on that posture. So beautiful.
I'll tell you what, I feel better already.
Yeah, it's so good.
I'm ready for those apps now.
Exactly.
Now what?
Now let's drop that back knee here. We're gonna get into the hamstrings and the arms and stretch it a little. So you can place your hands around your foot here and then straighten the front leg again. Dynamic warm.
Oh my goodness, that'll give you a really deep stretch in your hamstring and in the back of your calf right here. Wow.
But just really move slowly. It's just bringing awareness.
And you know what? Truthfully, this is something that anybody could do at home. And you decide to do it as deep or as, you know, as easy as you need, right?
That's what Tone It Up is all about, is just making it your time. And a lot of our workouts in our app can be less than 10 minutes. If you have even just 5 minutes, a meditation with Karena. Mm-hmm. So the holiday season's, you know, it brings a lot of things and it's an amazing time of year, but it can also be really stressful. And so doing anything like this for yourself. Now, right
here, and then come up, we're gonna do a nice heart opener. So hands to the sky, open up your heart, giving a little gratitude for the holiday season.
Do you guys have any traditions for the holiday season besides doing workouts?
We do, actually. So Brian, my husband and I, every year we donate, instead of buying each other gifts, which we end up always getting, we're not, we're like, we're not gonna get each other anything, and then we end up doing it. But we We go shopping and we get things for the children's hospital.
Yeah, we always adopt a family together with a big group of friends, and then we get together and wrap it all together. So it's a nice little
tradition. Then we just want you to stretch your arms.
Those are wonderful.
Yeah, we do that too. So we donate a family, and then in addition to that, we also do something with the children's hospital. And then I love decorating.
That's very good at decorating. If you need her to come here and do any tablescapes for you, she's the one.
Thanks,
so this
honey.
This is our final move. What's this?
And then this is just stretching out those arms and the back of the shoulders and still working our core the whole time. Our core is engaged. Feels nice.
Ladies, this is the best Christmas present you could have ever given us.
It really is.
And that you can give to yourself, really. Just a few minutes has made me feel so much better.
I know, we gotta get the
Should
other
side. Should we do the other side?
Wow. I feel like I'm just like taking the deep breaths and it feels so amazing.
You guys, go ahead. We will even out the other side and I will let everyone know for full instructions on all of these moves. You all can go to hallmarkchannel.com. And for more great workouts from Karena and Katrina, be sure to download the Tone It Up app. Woo! Yeah.